Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in. Today I'm going to show you how to create a calendar that will sync with your Google Calendar and add your Google Meet link inside the calendar invite. Let's go. So first off, create a calendar, and it's misleading, but unfortunately, simple calendar or class booking don't really work. You need to go to round robin, select a round robin, you're going to add a user, and you're only going to add yourself if that's what you want, but otherwise you can always add round robin, so that would be multiple users that can get these bookings and you can distribute them however you like. But for today, we're going to add one person and we're going to add Google Meet. All right, so you don't do anything with the meeting location because Google will create that for us. We'll just copy from another calendar I did, select the best time. We're looking forward to learning more about you and your property. Okay. Then we're there, we're gonna name it. So I'm just gonna do unlimited property management. That way it's as a whole, it's not just one person, it's not the time of the call. It's available, so we can throw in a logo. Perfect, all right. We'll leave that Neo contact title. We've got the color, let's change theirs a little greener. We'll do basil, save and continue. How we're gonna set our availability. So we'll just do a 30-minute call. I want 15 minutes, or I want 10 minutes in between. You can go back to back, but gets a little tight there. If you do 20 minutes, that might be too short. Let's just do 15 minutes in between. That way, if it goes over, we're covered. Appointments per slot. So I'm just gonna do one appointment because we don't wanna overlap. How many appointments per day? You can do 4, you can do 10, whatever you want to do. The minimum scheduling notice, I like to do 4 hours. Typically, I'll do 2, so maybe 3 hours is good. The date duration, let's just have a book up to 14 days in advance. Otherwise, we don't know where we're traveling to. We'll just do pretty standard hours, but I'll do, since we're working in the daytime a lot and it's busy in the morning, we'll schedule the calls later. So 2 to 5, click apply all. Save and continue. Once we get here, if you did create a custom form, you can select that below, but we don't have a custom form, so we'll just do none. The custom forms are if you want to get more information, like what's your business name, how long are you looking to advertise more, whatever it is that you're going after, the type of business. So what's your address for the property, stuff like that. But we just want to make sure that the contact and the assigned user get the information. So that's the acknowledgement email. Now you can do little updates and fancy this up if you want, but I don't think this will show in the first acknowledgement email, but we'll double check. You can add a Facebook pixel, could just fire. We can retarget people if they made it. You can build segments, whatever you want to do. So we'll go to complete. We've got a custom thank you message. Please call our office at contact method. So that'll just give the number if they want to talk right away. So now we have this built. So we already tested this. And we ran a couple tests and they did not create the Google Meet link. It got us an appointment, but it didn't create the link. So we're gonna do, let's copy scheduling link. We're gonna plop it up here. I'll throw it in the URL in the search bar. And now we've got our logo, it's looking clean. You can always add CSS and do fancier stuff. So we're gonna go, let's just do a Friday at 4 o'clock, continue. I'm gonna put my name and then my email. This is a test with Google Link. Okay, so schedule meeting. It should go to the thank you page once it's done. All right, great. Just like Calendly. Now I can go ahead and add this if I was, booking the calendar, but I want to just go see if I got the email. So let's check email real quick. Unlimited appointment confirmation right there. With the meeting link already generated, thank goodness it worked, because that was a pain. So I had to figure out that you have to use the round robin calendar and just round robin all the calls to yourself unless you have a team. So there you have it. I hope you enjoyed this video and please like and subscribe. We will talk to you soon. Thank you.